I'm about to take a dub on this game on PUBG on my phone. Shout out to everybody on YouTube, and yeah, let's get it popping. I got plenty of, I got a YouTube channel. I've been at it for a very long time. You're gonna see me take a dub, and yep.
Mom, I've seen her with her. It's just certain things I feel like she needs to do better at, as far as like interacting with her and like trying to teach her things. I think she does, like, she loves her. She loves her to death, but it's like, I feel like I'm clarifying it. Like, she doesn't know, like, little things to, like, advance her, I guess, in a way. Like, she doesn't know, like, parental things. Like, this is her first child. So, it's like, you trying to treat it like this is your best friend, but this is your child. So, you have to treat her like your child. And that's the issue that she has with her mom. Her mom has always been more of a friend than a mom to her. Basically, at the route that she's going, yeah. Like, you can already tell, even when, like, of course she wants her mom, like, when she's hungry and when she cries and stuff like that. But when she's really, really crying and she wants something, all right, and I'm there, she'll come to me first.
My best land, people, I land right there.
But
right about,
I don't know, like, now. Why.
I don't got four dice.
Yeah,
I'm just a YouTuber.
I don't be over there every day. So, if anything, she feels like her, and that's the issue. No, I highly doubt that she knows who her mom is. But like, when she comes, like when it comes to, I don't know. But she does, like, I call her a good mom because she does what she has to do when it comes to her, like, especially when it comes to, like, her needs. You know what I'm saying? Like, no, I'm not, like, see, I don't know how, she's not a bad mom. It's just certain things I just want her to do better. Like, that's it. Like, it's like she does it, but it's like she doesn't put no effort into it. Like, my biggest things is, like, as far as her talking and her being potty trained. Like, and then on top of that, she's bad. But she just lets her run, like, rampant. Like, ain't no way in the world I take something from my child and she screams in my face like a white child and then hits me and I laugh about it. That's her problem. Like, she's too easy. But she's like that with everything. She's like that with her baby daddy. Like, she only, like, pipes up or like feels some type of way when it's another female. Like, you ran into our ex-best friend's house and beat her up inside of her house type things. You so ready to fight somebody, but when it comes to a man disrespecting you, you just like, oh, whatever, it's whatever, I don't even care, whatever. Like, she thinks that she has like a nigga mindset, but no, she doesn't. She's just, oh, you just you too relaxed. Like, and she'll take something from Ava and she'll sit there and scream at the top of her lungs in her mom's face and then hit her and she laughs. Don't hit me. What? Like, she throws things, like she tantrums like a white child. She'll lay on the floor, throw her body on the floor, throw stuff at the wall, and just be screaming at the top of her lungs. And then Lisa just be looking at the TV like ain't nothing going on. And I be looking at her, and I be looking at Ava. And Ava already knows, once I give her a look, it's a wrap. Like, when I be over there, like when she used to go to work and I used to stay the night and watch her until she got off because she used to work overnight. But it only takes one time, because she like to play games and I'm not finna sit here and play games with you. Like, go to bed. Not finna do this with you. And that's how it is with her godmom, because Brianna, she has two godmoms. So it's me and then Brianna. We're both godmoms. Well, I call myself God Dad. It's crazy because I'm not. But that's how I have to be with her. Like, and it's so funny because it be breaking my heart. She knows it breaks my heart. Like, when I yell at her, my insides be crumbling, like, to pieces. Like, to pieces. But it's not, with Ava, it's not like I have to yell at her or be like, say anything authoritative. All I do is look at her. And she be like, oh, okay. That's it. All I do is just look at her. And she be like, alright, let me go to this side of the house. I don't have, like, I'm not a disciplinarian, but I have very thin patience as well. So, like, I can't deal with all of that. I don't want my kids to be afraid of me, though. Wow, you think so? Not that sure. Yeah. You got a lot of nerve. You have a lot of nerve. One of the reasons. Did y'all pizza come here?
Not yet. Oh, snap, I hear somebody.
You hear somebody or you think you hear somebody?
No, I was just playing this game.
Bro, when am I gonna... We supposed to be going bowling at 10 tonight. I know I'm gonna get sleepy. Everybody gonna be mad.
Drink something that wake that keep you up. Oh snap! It's better to sleep early.
I can't hang when I'm already out, but when I have to like get up and go, like and get dressed and do all of that extra stuff, which I'm not really gonna do a lot of extra stuff. I'm gonna put on a baseball cap and keep it moving. But
I see somebody about to fall down.
I wish I could return groceries. You said if it's what? I just, you ever buy something and you just be like, I probably need that. Yeah. That's how I'm looking. I'm like, bro, I could probably really use $28 in my account. Like, I didn't need to buy it. Pay me. Is it on? Me? Nigga, what? I just told you that I was having a whole Harry Potter marathon like a month ago. Who don't like Harry Potter? Okay, please. Leave me alone. I need to cut my nails down. this girl is literally 2 weeks pregnant and she holding her stomach like she has the biggest baby bump. I'm sorry, I was looking at this girl. She just, well, not this, I know her, but she said she's about to be a mommy and she's like super skinny, so.
Yep, when a person shoot at me, I get him back.
It says, I met Stephen King at a bar once. I told him, you have given me so many nightmares. He just walked away without saying anything. Next day, I told my friend who was there, Stephen King is kind of a dick. He said, that wasn't him, and you really hurt that guy's feelings.
Hey, Ernie Johnson here, and I'm joined by Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. In a few moments, we'll be sending you out to Miami as the Heat go up against the Charlotte Hornets. Checking out the Hornets, one thing we know, they feel they match up well in this contest. It's obviously an opponent they're confident going up against. We won't have to wait long to see if that confidence is well-founded. Should be an interesting evening. Two teams that like to slow things down. What are some of the keys to running a really good half-court offense?
I mean, what could I possibly do?
Patience.
From here.
Gotta have patience. Like, you have to have the the kind of patience that it takes to sit next to you and Shaq. While you guys are really making me feel uncomfortable with your slow motion battles.
Well, man, you didn't answer the question.
Oh, my goodness.
You have to value each possession because you may not get a lot of them.
That's the first time I've heard Shaq speak.
Officially, now we can change.
Have fun.
Oh.
Excellent.
What episode are you on?
Let's go courtside to
Kevin. Kevin Harlan. I'm the only one in fast motion here.
What have you shook?
Yes.
I told you she was annoying. I told you I was starting not to like her.
Hello, everyone. Get ready.
Who is Emily? They burnt her, whatchamacallit off? Until she died, I was like, oh, she was poisoning her. But yeah, I feel really sad for her though, because she doesn't have a foot. Like, that is like a horrible way to live. Like, oh my gosh. And she's gay. Like, she has nothing to live for. Like, exactly. That's what y'all need. Like, can't do anything else. That's, bro, that is so sad. Like, I would be so depressed. Oh my gosh. That's not the same. It's not the same feeling. It's sad. Like, when I tell you, I don't know what it is for y'all, but that is like the place. That is like the pressure point of pleasure. Like, that is like, that's the most important thing that majority of dudes miss. Yeah, it is. I'm just saying. I feel like it's like self-explanatory. Why wouldn't it be? Okay. That's embarrassing. Should have been. And you know what? You know what I was told my first time? You a liar. Because they thought I did it before. Nope. Didn't at all. But I feel like it's common sense. So. It's common sense, I feel like. Is just like a toxic waste, like, plant. Like,
are you sick to death of this town hall birthday song?
Yes, I am.
Well, boy, howdy, so it's me, Farmer Jimmy, part-time turkey farmer and social advocate.
Yeah.
But you already knew that. But what you may not know is that old birthday song
it's a punishment.
Ability so deep, I barely have one.
Nah, they just, that's just what they do, it's punishment. Like, they, bruh, weapon call is if they skin falls off. No, I think it's like a, I can tell you exactly what it is.
But Benson, we have to go compete in a birthday song contest. If we don't write a song to replace Happy Birthday.
If you want to win this contest to replace Happy Birthday, you can go to the contest.
Nice.
Counting on you guys to put that Happy Birthday song in. It's great.
I can't.
Hey, Muscle Man. Will you listen to our new birthday song and tell us what you think? Okay, so this is the first thing we came up with, so it may be a little rough still.
Unnecessary information we know.
Ready?
Okay. The colonies are areas of North America that have been contaminated by pollution and radioactive waste.
That song? I've never heard anything more beautiful.
So they send them with the unpeople, that's what they call them, unpeople.
How far away is this farm exactly?
And basically they're clearing up.
I'm getting hungry.
There should be a diner coming up. We could stop there. Or,
but, you know, they get, like, sick. And then they get sick from, like, the pollution.
Quit your gas, Ben. It's a fair price.
They don't eat.
No dessert?
Yeah, like, they don't eat. They get, like, infections. And you see how they live. It's pretty bad. So they, yeah, they just die.
Make it stop! But it's your birthday, sweetie.
You didn't see that lady's whole fingernail come off? Yes, they don't, like, they feed them, like rations. It's punishment, like, for like, certain crimes. They either hang you or they send you to the colony. And you're gonna die anyway, man.
That song was so cool. What? Did you guys write that? Yeah, we're in this birthday song contest thing.
Bruh, you know that whole scene made me mad because they had a white lady singing Woman's Work, and I was disgusted. I was disgusted, bruh. I didn't care. Like, bruh, I was like, this is not Maxwell. I was like, I wanted to be into the, I wanted to be in the scene so bad, but I couldn't. Like, the song was throwing me off. Like, I couldn't. I was like, bro, who is singing this? I was so disturbed. I did not know. That's the original version, though? Oh, my gosh. Maxwell did it a honor. Like, I mean, I know she gave him permission. She has to, but he made it sound way better. Because her version really made my stomach hurt. I was like, what is this foolishness? I couldn't even get into the fact that everybody was about to die, or I thought everybody was about to die.
Now! Oh, man.
Yes! Okay.
What'd you say?
It didn't at all. Bro, you wouldn't pee on yourself if you was about to get hungry.
Oh, let's get it. I told y'all, I take a W. That's how it is. When you play PUBG, you take them dubs. You know how it is. I rank number one. Y'all know how it is. Yeah, I hope y'all like this video, and I hope you enjoyed it. That's how you see me taking my dub.
You about to show him that song? Yeah, I was. So-